I fully support President Ford's plan to cut federal spending, but I'm strongly opposed to the Ford plan to increase taxes on middle-income people. Most of you are already paying excessive taxes, and you're hard hit by inflation. We must stop inflation without causing a depression, but the proposed tax plan would be harmful to individuals, to families, and to the national economy.
Dr. Bill Roy, a respected voice for Kansas.